Hey guys, it's Ollie. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today, and if you're new, please hit that subscribe button down below to make sure you don't miss any new videos. So today, I'm going to be reviewing the Mikasa Beauty F200 Duo Fiber Finishing Brush and the S100 Lemon Drop Beauty Blender. Oh my gosh, why couldn't I remember the name? Okay, so I'm reviewing it's a powder brush and a beauty blender. I have not opened it. I've tried so hard not to open this, and I've just been staring at the packaging for like a day and a half. Like, oh, I can't wait. The first thing I have to say about this is that, obviously, I think the packaging is just so, so nice. I wouldn't call it simplistic, but I still really like it because it's just really clean. And I love the packaging that it all came in. Like, it came in just a regular box, plain box, which I personally really love. It's nice when you get a package and it looks very, like, no big deal, so it doesn't draw attention to anyone's eyes. And also, it was filled with that fluffy stuff that keeps things from breaking. And although these are just, like, makeup products, these brushes, I don't think they would break in the mail. It's kind of nice that they took that extra measure just to make sure your products come in there safe. So we're gonna go ahead and open up the F200 Duo Fiber brush. This one was $18, I believe. It has to be a pretty durable brush to be used. Oh, it's wonderful. It's so soft. So that's what the head looks like. It's so soft. It's really full. Like, it's really firm as well. I needed a new brush just because that one's kind of worn and started. I always wash my makeup brushes with too much hot water, so they just start to go really quickly, and it's so frustrating, but I kind of get that color out okay. I'm so dark skinned. So this is so soft. I love that this is what the handle looks like. Once again, I think the logo of Mikasa is just so beautiful. It has an F200 on it. I love that it's matte black. I cannot wait to use this. So for the beauty blender, it's fairly compact. And, I mean, let's see it, but I was expecting it to be a little bigger. It just looks bigger on the side, but maybe when I put water on it, it'll expand. So it comes in this another packaging, which is really nice. I really love the care that they take with their products. So this is what the beauty blender looks like. It is yellow and teardrop shape. I love, it's so soft. So I'm excited. This one's probably going to expand a lot once I saturate it. A fun way to see how these products work would be to try it on my face. And I already have makeup on, but I'm just going to use a beauty, yeah, makeup wipe. I'm gonna use a makeup wipe, and we can just like quickly redo this. Same exact makeup look. I'm gonna use my Becca primer as usual. And for foundation, I'm gonna be using my Fenty Beauty and the color. So it's my Fenty Beauty Pro Filtered Long Soft Matte Longwear Foundation. It is in the color 470. And initially, this color was way too dark for me, but now I'm kind of just trying to make it work. Because I really like the formula of the Fenty foundation, but I don't have a ton to go into one, to be honest. See, you can tell this is such a dark color in comparison to my skin. But it worked. So we're gonna use Mikasa for the beauty blender as well. So I'm gonna use my Mikasa 420 F200 blending brush. And it's so firm, it's like really nice to stipple the foundation in. I know, this foundation is crazy, but it will work. So I'm gonna be using my Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the color 30 Cafe. And while I let this concealer stick into my face. I'm just gonna quickly fill in my brows and I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. So I filled in my brows and defined them. So I'm just going to take the Lemon Drop S100 Beauty Blender and blend this out, and then I'm gonna bake for a little bit. I'll start this way. Okay. I had to plan which way I was gonna blend to maximize under eye baking. So I will say I thought it would expand more when I saturated it, but it's pretty much the same size. But this is like the pivotal part, you know, like the first contour is everything. So the beauty blender in this part is what really makes the difference. I do like that it's not taking off a lot of product. Like, I can see the product still there on my face. Otherwise, like, other times when you use beauty blender, sometimes it feels like it's just soaking it all up. Okay. See, that's why it makes a difference. I think it's wonderful. I just blended out the under eye so beautifully. I'm gonna go ahead and bake. It picks up powder for you too. I'm just gonna use my usual CoverGirl Clean bronze on my face, back up. I don't know if you guys can hear the birds in the background, but this time of year it's terrifying. I'm going to use my Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Powder in 360 Mocha just to wipe off the baking. I just feel like my under eyes have never looked so dry. I don't think I've ever looked so not tired. Just to be fun, I'm going to use a cream highlighter. If I can find it. I'm going to use a cream highlighter in my Revlon palette. It is the Revlon Illuminance Cream Shadow in 730 Skin Lights. You can get this at any drugstore, I promise you. I'm going to use the other side, the kind of clean side of the beauty blender, just to dip in this. Like, literally, I dip all around it and then dab the highlighter onto my face. And it just gives a most subtle glow. But my eye better not water. See, I always do this, and I'm like, I'm just gonna do a little subtle glow, and then I end up like this. You know, I just gotta be true to who I am. So I'm just gonna re-bronze around that, just so I can kind of take in the highlighter a little bit. Oh my goodness. My eyes are watering. Oh no. Honestly, my left eye is total trash right now. So this is the final look. My final review is that these two products are wonderful, and I did receive them for a discount, but I would honestly have paid full price for them. And this eye is watering again. I don't know if you guys can see that, but my left eye has been watering this entire video. I just want to know what's going on, you know? It's only the left eye. I'll make sure to put my coupon code in the description box below. I believe it's OLLIEWONK25. It should be for 25% off, and it's for like lifetime. It never expires. You can use it on the site whenever you want. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to hit the subscribe button down below. It's already... Oh my god. You know what? I'm done. I'm taking this makeup off.